Hello, hello, welcome to another video. In this video, we will see how to fix this dog toy. There are a lot of problems and we will see them in this video.
Ask me how we got here, 'cause you don't know how. You say we're taking on water, yeah, we're sinking now. You're looking all concerned, like we're gonna drown. But we both know how to swim, no worries, let's float for now. Let's take it slow, where you go, I go too. And if you hit the bottom, I'm going down with you. Let's take it slow. Who cares where we gotta be? You know you'll have a good time wherever you're with me. Let's take it.
First, we will fix the two broken wires. If you want to solder wires, don't forget to use a flux. Flux is a better way and easier way to help you solder these wires.
And there are days I hate you, but baby, you're still mine. And now we have the best times, no matter what we do. And even when we don't, there's nobody I'd rather choose. Let's take it slow, where you go, I go too.
As you see now, we have a second problem. The black wire, it's not soldered, it's broken from the motherboard. So we must solder back the black wire. And after that, we will see what other problem is gonna have this toy.
Empty town, we're searching for the lost and found. But you don't care, you're unaware. Keep moving like the scars aren't even there. It's in the air, like a blazing flare.
So we soldered back the black wire and we see that the toy is not working yet. After that, I check the power from the batteries to the motherboard. It has two red wires. In the first red wire, I can see the voltage coming up from the batteries to motherboard. But in the second red wire, there is no voltage. So I think I must sort it I must sort these two red wires to see if the toy is gonna start with my tweezers. And as you see, the toy is gonna start, so we are going to use a jumper wire to connect these two red wires, because I can't open more the toy without destroying it entirely, because it's very hard to get more inside of it.
You were the one for me, that's why I give you
pointing, blaming you. You did not know how. I thought you were.